It was a mix of dance, music, and singing in the town centre today, as the Wyvern Summer Youth Project gave shoppers and passers-by a taste of what's to come from this Thursday, as they're all set to perform Boogie Nights.
It went really well.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was really good and really fun and a good preparation for the actual shows.
I mean, tell us about the show. I mean, what's it all about?
Well, it's like really, it's like a soap. It's really like there's loads of, it always keeps you on the end of your seats. And like, it's really fun when we do the songs, we're all dancing and singing. It's just really fun to do.
Is it fun to be part of something like that?
Yeah, it's a good experience as well for when we're older and when we actually have chances of doing bigger things.
Another great event for Swindon Town Centre.
Yeah, absolutely fantastic, and it's something that we're really happy that we can get involved with, so yeah, really great.
And it's great to have a preview of something like that.
Oh, fantastic. I mean, they did superbly. I'm really, really pleased it went well.
It's been an awful lot of collaboration between a lot of different companies that have really been able, made us able to put something like this together for the local community. So for us, it's a fantastic opportunity for us. I think the kids, more now than ever, are so geared up for the show, and they've been working on it since the 16th of August. And I know that the staff at the Wyvern have been working on the show since the curtain came down on Oliver last year. So for us, like I said, it couldn't have gone any better than what it did for us today. So I'm really proud of everyone involved. They've really made the event worthwhile for the general public to come and speak to us and talk to us about it and say, and well, just show the support really.
So if you fancy a bit of the 70s musical, get down to the Wyvern today. This is Kirsty Eber-Smith for Swindon Web at Wharf Green.